Prepare yourself. There you are! Die, man!
Careful now.
State!
My thanks.
getting into that fool.
Ready, Commander.
Are you Kade? Your mother sent me to find you.
By Ise, is that you, Bayek of Siwa? Let me out and I'll help you kill those Roman vultures.
Now is not the time to stand!
Sir. Hey.
Let's not get jumped.
Awaiting orders.
Sir.
Still here, I see.
Awaiting orders.
You came from. I saw what Plevius did. How he sucked the life from our people.
My mother Nenet. Is she all right?
Yes. Praxila took her to Balagre.
Thank you, Bayek. You protect us even this far from the land of our ancestors.
Why did the Romans bring you here?
To feed their hunger for war and conquest. They have Ballista. We load it with a substance of hideous, burning devastation. Vitruvius, a Roman engineer up at the aqueduct, invented it.
Then I will find this merchant of death. Go to your mother. She'll be glad to see you safe.
We are free of those Roman tyrants.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my Dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman, standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. Now scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the Dioptra, specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this Dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. Are you Dady?
Oh, hey, this pirate coach. I did not take it. Please, do not kill me.
I won't hurt you. Tell me where the Dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife brought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
Oh, I see. Well, I left the Dioptra in the cave, and when I came back it was gone. Scrabbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse.
What does this Dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then. place is heavily guarded. Abandoned den. But at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool. Like a piece of the Dioptra. This place is ancient, a sacred site long before the Romans or bandits came. Part of the missing Sylvain tomb.
A puny test.
Yes, I feel it too. What? So slow! There you are! Hey, what? Another piece of the tool. I should return to Vitruvius before the Romans make an example of Daddy. Thank you. Move.
Have it? You have my dioptra?
I found it in a bandit camp above the aqueduct.
Really? Some of my workers complained of hearing whispers from there, believed it was haunted. I was sure it was just superstitious nonsense.
I dealt with it. Nothing will haunt you now, living or dead.
Excellent. And now General Agrippa has no more reason to bully my workers. He's become more ambitious since Flavius returned from Siwa, and it is not a welcome change. Thank you, Bayek. You saved my... our people's lives. I am in your debt.
Fortuna smile on you, Vitruvius. Your work will help a lot of people in Cyrenaica.